I was working as a producer on the Jenny McCarthy show for VH1.
Yeah.
And French Montana came in as a guest. And he was so banged up on vodka that she would say, like, how are you today? And he's like, well, and I was like, that's so, like, I've never heard of that. So I thought if J-Rock took that but kind of added a side salad of Canada Goose to it, yep. So it was more like, wah.
You best be in your jammies, huh?
That's where that came from.
Hey, let's get the Twiggies going.